In New York, I'm in New York. Had it in my sock. Use this every rock. Running from the cop. Shooting at the op.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come in?
Shooting at the op.
So, class, this is a video about what I learned throughout these 4 years of high school.
Yeah.
So let's get to it. I want to say that I want to give a shout out. It's like no shout outs. Don't do that right now. Say what I learned first was to first save your money. You can save that money. And you know this costs a lot. You know how it's supreme. You know how I do. I gotta go big. Gotta go hard. Flip. Save your money because you know you're gonna need some money in the future, and whatever books and all that other stuff you need to buy for class and even high school projects, tests, stuff, computers, stuff like that. Anyways, next, what else I learned was to pick your friends wisely. Yeah, I know I'm friends with Bernard, Darius, Dorian, Darren, Jody, Tyree, Isaiah, all of them, but you just gotta choose them wisely, because you mess around, choose the wrong ones, then the wrong crew can get you with the wrong people. Example, some people in the class right now, not gonna say no names. Alright. Third thing, say what else I learned, pay attention in class. Paying attention in class was what got me top 15%, you know. I've went all the way through with the test projects. I've done a lot of stuff with myself. But yeah, I feel like I did what I had to do these 4 years. So I deserve the credit. I deserve to be top 15%. Yeah. Anyways, I feel like that's one of the most important ones. Fourth thing. Number one. To get in contact with the best teachers. Yeah, that was one of the things I learned. To get in contact with the best teachers. Because if you do that, then they will help you with a lot of stuff. Like Ms. Hayes do. Ms. McPhee do. Ms. Gonzalez, principal next year. Yeah. So I say that, and I also would like to say that at least try to do that going to college. Maybe. I mean, I'm just saying, I'm just giving out some pointers here. But yeah. That's it. I mean, I'm the best in class. Shoot.